每年的五月都是纽约亚裔传统和文化的庆祝月，已经有33年历史的亚裔文化传统节中最大的庆祝活动，今年将首度离开曼哈顿，搬到布鲁克林的当伯区举行。5月5日，庆祝活动首先于在美国移民历史上有着举足轻重意义的爱丽丝岛举行。下面请看本台记者曾征的现场报道。
从炮台公园开始，坐渡船经过自由女神像，再抵达爱丽丝岛的移民历史博物馆。这是亚裔文化节主办方为参加活动的来宾们精心安排的路线。从1892年到1924年这30多年间，有超过1200万的移民都是通过爱丽丝岛开始寻求他们的美国梦的。那到今天为止，从这里踏上美国本土的移民呢，已经超过了1亿。所以呢，亚裔文化活动月的组委会呢，把这里作为了他们活动的第一站。在参观了移民历史博物馆后，来宾和游客一起观看了各亚裔团体的文化和艺术表演。对于亚裔文化传统节，从活动的组织者到参加者，每个人都有自己的理解。
Ever since the mid-1800s, the Asians, starting with the Chinese, have been coming over to the United States to help build America from the gold rush to completing the transcontinental railroad. So we've had a lot of significant contributions and achievements in the United States. And what started as 1,000 immigrants is now close to 10 million, 2 million in New York City. And it's a way of us accenting and acknowledging and demonstrating the contributions of what all Asian Americans have to offer to America.
So anytime you move to a different country, you inherit some of the other cultural traits. So this is a celebration of the unique culture that Asian Americans have in this country, both from their parents who have certain traditions and Americans, which is, you know, this great country we live in.
The ingredients they brought, the discipline, the respect, the sense of family, of ambition, of community, they've set incredible examples for the American experience. And we want to honor that.
美国是一个熔炉嘛，每一个国家的都有，呀，呀，我觉得我来这里贡献的，就是因为我教书，所以我把我懂得给他们，我也从学生那边学了很多。
When things come together, something new is born, and I think that cross culture between Asian and Western cultures and the mix creates something really, really beautiful, and I think that that's a really positive thing for everybody.
亚裔文化传统节最大型的活动将于5月12号在布鲁克林的当伯区举行，从上午11点到下午6点，有丰富多彩的文艺表演，还有各种美食出售，活动免费对公众开放，详情可上网查询。新唐人记者曾征纽约报道。